Hey everybody, Troy here. We recently had a worship night at our church, and these nights are really special to me. We have like maybe 30, 40 people show up, and really intimate time. We do, you know, more music than we typically do on a Sunday morning, and it's just it's special. You know, we all connect as a body. We sing together for a long time, praise the Lord, and just always come away grateful for the night. And this time around, I took my phone basically and just set it up on the music stand and press record, you know, like shortly before we started, and recorded the whole thing. And then later on, it just went together and kind of pieced some parts together that I thought were, you know, kind of highlights of the night. And it was pretty cool. So the audio quality, of course, isn't great because it's picking it up from my iPhone on stage. So you're not getting a good mix or anything like that. But I just wanted to, you know, kind of put it out there to let you see, you know, put out all these videos, these tutorials, and talk about tone and guitar playing. But you know, I just wanted to share with you guys out there, you know, that I talk to a lot, like, this is a night of worship with us in the church that I play at every single weekend, and my family basically. And so I wanted to share that with you. And then the other thing I wanted to say too is, if you know, you're not a Christian and you're watching this and you stumble upon some of the videos that I make and put out there for the worship guitar community primarily, if you're not a Christian, this is what it's all about, man. We get together, we sing, we praise the Lord for what he has done for us on the cross. You know, prior to Jesus, our life was marked by sin. Before a holy God, we were not blameless. And after Jesus, after faith in Christ, we are blameless. Before a holy God, we are accepted. We are adopted as a son or daughter of the creator of the universe, and that God delights in us because of his son, Jesus Christ, and the sacrifice that Jesus made for us on the cross. And it's a wonderful, wonderful thing. And that's why we get together and we play and we sing and we shout and dance around and just praise the Lord all night. And I just want to share this with you guys. So if you're not a Christian, I hope that you watch it long enough to just kind of witness some of the emotion that's involved in these videos or in these nights. And I hope that comes across to you. And if you have any questions about that, most importantly, feel free to email me or just shoot me a message. I'd love to chat with you about that. So hope you guys enjoy it. See ya.
Because that's what this is about. It's about the gospel. It's about proclaiming the gospel, the death, burial, and resurrection of Jesus Christ to save us from our sins. That's why we are here today. And if you don't know him, we want you to know him so you can be a part of that, so you can be a son or a daughter of God.
Love. God has loved me.
This is about, it's about the gospel, it's about proclaiming the gospel, the death, burial, and resurrection of Jesus Christ to save us from our sins. That's why we are here today.
Amen.
Thank you.
is only by your Spirit that we can be saved, only by your blood. And it truly is a miracle when you enter into someone's life, into someone's heart, and change them, and renew them. Lord, that is the gospel. That you came and took our place when we had no hope on our own. You came and took our place. And we proclaim that gospel is our only hope tonight. We thank you that you are a God that doesn't just leave us alone, but that your word says you are with us every day. That your goodness and your faithful love pursue us every day.